do a road trip ready. Makeup, hair, and outfit, because I'm going to take a road trip right now, tomorrow, and I have to get ready, and I'm just going to show you guys what I'm going to wear, how my makeup's going to look, and what I take, and plus my essentials and stuff like that. So yeah, let's get started.
So I'm just going to pull my hair back, and I'm going to grab a hairbrush, and I'm just going to brush it back, like so. Then I'm going to grab this bow headband that I got from Claire's, and I'm just going to put it on my hair. I'm going to take my Dream Fresh BB Cream from Maybelline New York and put that all over my face. And I'm going to take my Maybelline New York color tattoo in the shade Barely Branded and put that all over my lid. Then I'm going to take my Maybelline New York lipstick in Pink and Proper. In your mind, you a princess to the public, but a freak when it's time. Said you better be feeling lonely, so you sleeping in mine. Then I'm going to take my Supreme Extreme mascara and put that on my lashes.
Now for my essentials, and I have two bags, so my technology bag and my emergency bag. Okay, so first my technology bag, and it just looks like this, and it just says Betsy Johnson. So yeah, I forgot where I got it from. Well yeah, so when you open up this little bag right here, and it has my phone, it has headphones, because you can't go anywhere without listening to music. And I also need them for my social media and stuff, and so yeah, so that's what I need my phone for. And the next thing that I got in my technology bag, I have my computer charger, just in case I stop by a hotel or something, or I don't know, because there are some chargers for cars that have the little connection that goes like this, so yeah, I could use this. And then, I'm just gonna put it there. And then in my big bag, I have my laptop, so then I could just do things right there. And then, so I could just go to the iTunes and, you know, watch all the movies that I have. This one. And then I would download every single episode I missed, like emergency bag, I have everything that I need for any emergency, so it's just a very, very slouchy bag right here. I have very little stuff. God, I hate the zipper. I have a hairbrush just in case the hair gets all messy and stuff. I have an extra pair of shoes, and clothes, and I have $5. And then I have any makeup emergencies, you know, just in case anything bad happens or something like that. And then I have my oil cleansing, because we don't want to get all shiny and oily. So this is my emergency bag, and those are all the things I need. And then I'm just wearing my Forever 21 tank top and some Target leggings. And yeah. And then I just put this pink sweatshirt on top. And yes. Whenever you're looking for something to wear, look for the 3 C's. Cute, comfy, and cozy. And I'm wearing these sandals from Call It Spring. So that was it for my whole little video. That was my outfit, my hair, and my makeup. Those were all my essentials. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. Thumbs up if you guys like videos like this, and yeah, comment below what else you guys want. Thank you guys for subscribing, thank you guys for watching, and yes, bye. To get the keys off the car. I was gonna go inside, but then I forgot about the keys. So now I got them. Let's go back in the house. Shall we, car? Oh, look, there we are. Hi. Don't forget to lock the door when you're home alone. Oh my gosh, for real? Yes. Gonna put the keys back before mommy's find out.